What's the difference between despite and although in English? Despite goes with ing. For example, I went out despite being ill. Although is followed by a subject. So I went out although I was ill. I is the subject. But they mean the same thing. They both mean it doesn't matter that I was ill, I went out anyway. Subscribe for more.